A question for you. Why is there evil in the world? If there is a God, why doesn't He end it? If He's willing but not able, is He still omnipotent? Or what if He's able but not willing? Does that make Him malevolent? Or what if He's neither able nor willing? If that's the case, then why call Him God? And then there's the last option. Is God both able and willing? Which brings us back to our original question. Why is there evil in the world?